as a teaching and research institution, we've got multiple workflows, so I felt that really the opportunity was there to transform the way we're currently doing things and also to explore new areas, because the different tracks from the outset certainly appealed to us across the board. For me personally, I think it's about the return on investment. We spend a lot of money, public funding, and having that responsibility to make sure that we're getting the right stuff to the right people at the right time, and we've got the evidence base behind that to really show that we're trying to make the right decisions.